Pulmonary embolism is a complication of deep vein thrombosis, a condition in which a blood clot forms in a deep blood vessel, usually a vein in the leg. Part of the blood clot can break free and travel upwards through the veins of the body until it reaches the pulmonary circulation loop. When the clot becomes lodged in a pulmonary artery, it cuts off blood supply to part of the lung, damaging or destroying lung tissue.